Holy shit, guys, I can still tell time.